counties in Pennsylvania. Failure ridges and Westmoreland ridges. The National Weather Service in Pittsburgh has issued a winter storm watch, which is in effect from late Thursday night through Saturday evening. Hazard types: heavy snow and blowing snow. Accumulations: 6 or more inches of snow. Timing: later Thursday night into Saturday. Impacts: strong winds will cause blowing and drifting of snow and near blizzard conditions. Winds: west 20 to 30 miles per hour with gusts up to 45 miles per hour. Temperatures: falling from the lower 30s into the 20s. Visibilities: less than 1/4 mile at times in snow and blowing snow. A winter storm watch means that snow, sleet, or ice accumulation may severely impact travel. Prepare for winter weather and monitor the latest forecasts via the National Weather Service homepage, NOAA Weather Radio, or other news media.